at equal, then we're asked to find x raised, s y raised to power minus 2. You notice that this x y raised to power minus 2 is the same thing as x over y squared. And if you notice, if I divide 3, 2, so you notice that this is the same thing as s raised to power 3, y raised to power 4 over x squared y raised to power 6. They are the same, check it. 3 minus 2 is 1. 4 minus 6 is minus 2. It goes down. So that's it. So our answer is 384 over 8, which is 4, 6, which is 48. Our answer is A.